We Samburu have a legend in our culture that says all animals once belonged to women. But many years ago, some of them escaped into the wild to roam the plains forever. Always on the move. Like mine, are not easy, and they are often in danger. My home is in northern Kenya, in the Matthews Mountains. This is my Africa. My name is Naltuashaleripe. It means the start of the rains. And at this time of year, we are all waiting for the rains. Every morning, I go out with my goats to help them find enough food and water. I know each of them by name. Out here, it is up to me to keep them safe from animals like leopard and hyena. My husband will take our cows much further into the hills, where he will need to protect them from lions. But for us, it is the elephant that is the most dangerous animal of them all. They look slow, but they can suddenly charge you. There are five of them right here in these bushes. But they help us too. They knock down trees and bushes, clearing the land so our animals have a place to graze. The wild animals can be scary, but it is the cattle raiders from beyond the hills and the poachers who come with their guns who scare us the most. This baby elephant's mother was killed by poachers. The rangers have come to rescue her. She is not dead. She is sleeping. Now she is on her way to our community's new elephant sanctuary. Here at Reteti, my auntie's job is to take care of the babies. She has called the new orphan Dudu. She says Dudu will be sad a long time yet. She says a young elephant can die of a broken heart. Dudu will join the other orphans soon, when each day they go out to learn to be wild. The community takes in other orphans too. this time of year, for everybody, water is the most precious thing. Until the rains come, we Samburu dig deep into the ground to get our water. These are the singing wells. This year, my father's well has been dug deeper down than ever before. Many people come from far away to dig here, but only our animals can go to our well. This is why we sing. Even my goats know my father's song. When we go home, the elephants will come here to share these wells. When people come to see our elephants, it means we get money for schools and medicines. And with guards here to protect the wild animals from poachers, it means we can sleep easy each night. My father says this is why all our villages have agreed to help protect the wild animals. But I know it is also because he is proud of the animals we share this land with. Proud that people come a long way to see what they have never had. And I am glad that Dudu will have a place she can escape to, back to the wild, just like the animals of our legend. And maybe one night, Dudu will come with her family, back to visit our wells while we sleep.